Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This is the grammar part of HSK5.何况，何况 means not need to say. 北京的发展变化太快，我这个土生土长的老北京还常迷路呢。何况你个外地人，北京的。发展变化太快，我这个土生土长的老北京还常迷路呢，何况你个外地人。发展 means develop， 迷路 means lose way。外地人 means stranger. The development changing is so fast of Beijing. I'm a person who born and grow up in Beijing will always lose my way and don't need to say you as a stranger.北京的发展变化太快，我这个土生土长的老北京还常迷路呢，何况你个外地人？何况 can also shows another reason。这辆车外观漂亮，安全性高，又何况价钱也便宜，我十分满意。这辆车外观漂亮，安全性高，又何况价钱也便宜，我十分满意。外观 means appearance. 安全性 means safety level. 满意 means satisfy. The appearance of this car is pretty. The safety level is high. And the price is cheap.I'm so satisfied. 这辆车外观漂亮，安全性高，又何况价钱也便宜，我十分满意。何必？问何必 ？Use in the question, it can be no need.宿舍楼下就有个小超市，何必去学校外边呢？宿舍楼下就有个小超市，何必去学校外边呢？宿舍 means dormitory， There is a small supermarket just under the dormitory. Why you need to go to the school outside?
宿舍楼下就有个小超市，何必去学校外边呢？
多亏今天搬家
多亏有你在，你可帮我大忙了。今天搬家，多亏有你在，你可帮我大忙了。搬家 means move house. Thanks for you're here for today's moving home. You really helped me a lot. 今天搬家，多亏有你在，你可帮我大忙了。词语辨析 Compare 激烈 with 强烈共同点 Similarity 我不顾父母的激烈反对偷偷地报考了表演专业我不顾父母的激烈反对，偷偷地报考了表演专业。For this sentence, we can use 强烈 to instead of 激烈。So we can also say, 我不顾父母的强烈反对，偷偷地报考了表演专业。不顾 means ignore.反对 means objection. 报考 means apply. 表演 means performance. 专业 means major. I ignored my parents' serious objection and applied the performance major secretly.我不顾父母的强烈反对，偷偷地报考了表演专业。Difference 不同点。人类最早什么时候开始用火？使专家激烈争论的问题。人类最早什么时间开始用火使专家激烈争论的问题。人类 means human, 火 means fire, 专家means expert, 争论 means argued. When human being firstly to use the fire is the problem which the expert argued heatedly. 人类最早什么时候开始用火使专家激烈争论的问题。文章发表以后，立刻引起了读者的强烈反响。文章发表以后，立刻引起了读者的强烈反响。文章 means article.发表 means publication. After the article publication, it immediately arouses the reader's heated results. 文章发表以后，立刻引起了读者的强烈反响。人在激烈运动时会出很多汗。人在激烈运动时会出很多汗。汗 means sweat. People will have much sweat when they did the energetic sports.
人在激烈运动时会出很多汗。
这里夏天尽管阳光的照射强烈，但白天气温很少超过35度。
这里夏天尽管阳光的照射强烈，但白天气温很少超过35度。
阳光 means sunlight.
白天 means daytime.
气温 means temperature.
Although the sunlight of this place summer is strong, the temperature of daytime seldom more than 35 degree.
这里夏天尽管阳光的照射强烈，但白天气温很少超过35度。
所谓
很多时候烦恼是自己找来的，这就是所谓的自寻烦恼。
很多时候烦恼是自己找来的，这就是所谓的自寻烦恼。
烦恼 means annoyance.
In many cases, people will find the annoyance by themselves, and this is so called finding annoyance by themselves.
很多时候烦恼是自己找来的，这就是所谓的自寻烦恼。
他所谓的新闻，其实我们早就知道了。
他所谓的新闻，其实我们早就知道了。
His so-called news, actually, we know this earlier.
他所谓的新闻，其实我们早就知道了。
则，
今天的报纸上有则非常重要的新闻。
今天的报纸上有则非常重要的新闻。
Today's newspaper has a very important news.
今天的报纸上有则非常重要的新闻。
则can also use in the structure A, R, B 则。
猫享受独处的快乐，而狗则是希望和别人分享快乐。
猫享受独处的快乐，而狗则是希望和别人分享快乐。
享受 means enjoy.
Cats enjoy the happiness of stay alone, but dog hopes to share the happiness with other people.
猫享受独处的快乐，而狗则是希望和别人分享快乐。
则 Can also means 就 In oral Chinese 北京的冬天有风则寒无风则暖北京的冬天有风则寒无风则暖风 means wind 北京 's winter it will be cold if it is has wind but not it will be warm if have no wind 北京的冬天有风则寒无风则暖
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you are also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。